Rubber engineering technology is kind of a combination of chemistry, material science on a polymer side, and then manufacturing, converting a rubber product into an end product or item. Student will attend 2 to 3 lectures during a day, some of which would be in English or a math or a humanities type course. Traditionally, 2 to 3 days a week, they'll also spend 3 to 4 hours in our laboratories learning some aspect of the skills required to become a rubber engineering technologist.
The favorite part of my major is the hands-on, the labs. It's all, you know, it's not just in a classroom all the time. We get to take that knowledge and apply it in the real world. So when we go out to internships and jobs, we can be productive the first day we're there and apply our knowledge.
Our lab is pretty extensive, so we have a broad breadth of technologies. We're one of the only schools in the world that have rubber mixers in operation in the facility. We actually have 3. We have a broad battery of rheological test devices, which is basically how you evaluate the rubber compound before you try to manufacture it into something.
Basically, what I've learned in the rubber engineering technology major is it's got a lot of insight to it. Rather looking at it in a outer perspective, it seems to be a small industry, but when you actually get into it, there's a lot of chemistry, polymer chemistry, and other fields to actually work on.
Career opportunities are, as I mentioned earlier, are broad breadth. We've got students, or now alum, that are working in compound development for companies like DuPont, Nike. We've got other alum that are working in the manufacturing base of very expensive materials.
Rubber engineering technology is the culmination of a lot of different disciplines. Here we study a lot of mechanical manufacturing type subjects, but we also deal with, you know, the chemistry part of it. So it's a hybrid of a lot of different engineering disciplines. I chose rubber engineering technology because Professor Yang came and visited me while I was in high school, well, visited my class, and the subject seemed really interesting. And then when I found out that you know, it comes with large pay and you know, 100% placement, I decided that it was worth a try, and I haven't looked back since. Other students should choose rubber engineering technology because it's a very fulfilling major. It's not something where you have to have an uncertain future. You can go into it knowing you're going to find a good job with good benefits in a part of the country that, you know, you will most likely enjoy living in. And just, it's an interesting subject. It doesn't get boring.
In this major, I've learned a lot about polymer science, the testing behind it, the chemistry behind it, how we apply it in the real world, how it's made to use products every day.
There's not a lot of training grounds for rubber engineering technology type careers. Most of the folks that are professional in the industry, you know, kind of tripped into it. I hate to say it that way, but they're a mechanical engineer or manufacturing engineer from somewhere. This is where they got their job. They learned on the fly. One of the other important aspects of the education is we require internships. So we ask our students to go out and, no, we don't ask them, we require that they go out and obtain summer positions in the industry. On their second intern, we're expecting them to actually have contributions to the company. So they'll be a first intern, they're working. Second intern, they're developing, they're saving money, they're doing cost-save operations, that kind of thing.
With my degree, I'd love to go into industry and start out as a process engineer or in R&D, developing new compounds or new products, and then After that, I'd like to save up some money and I'd love to open my own business and start my own manufacturing firm.
With my degree, I want to get in the technical side of it when I get out of school, be hands-on, and I see myself working the way up the business ladder, maybe a manager, maybe ownership someday in a company. Ferris offers a degree. It's really diverse, teaches you a lot about business as well, and it can put you a lot of different places as far as a company is concerned. So.